Yeah, that'll be our thank you. excited. For now we do.
Thank you.
Ah. Ooh.
Between the two domes that have made Annapolis famous.
I was going for a symmetry and all things.
Yes. Well, and isn't it kind of cool to kind of remember that, this was one of the cities where they celebrated our independence.
In fact, I believe the Declaration of Independence was signed in Annapolis, wasn't it?
I think it was the Treaty of Paris was signed.
The Treaty of Paris. I knew it was something important.
But if you have any other historical facts you would like to share with our guests online, we've got about 22 of them.
Oh, yeah? Well, I can share with them that John Adams got the day wrong. He thought everybody was going to go through on July 2nd. But he said that July 2nd would be remembered with bells, bonfires, and illuminations from one end of the continent to the other. He was off by 2 days, but he had everything else pretty right.
Now, didn't John Adams and Thomas Jefferson both die on the same day, July 4th?
July 4th, like 1826. I think it's 1826. Would that be 50 years? Yeah. It was 50 years after the sign of the Declaration.
Captain Forrest is a wealth of information.
Well, the crazy thing about it is they